Question is given x square root of x square root of x is equal to 3. We have to find out the value of x here. How we can find out? Let's see solution. Question x square root of x square root of x is equal to 3. This is given. So we can do here one thing. We can take a square. So taking square both sides, taking square both sides. If we are taking square, then we will get x square root of x square root of x whole square is equal to 3 square, right? Now x square and this square is cancelled from square root, so here x and square root of x is equal to 9, right? So we can write this x square and this is power 1. So x power 2 times x power 1. So we can write here x power 3 square root of x is equal to 9. Now again we can take a square here. So taking a square, both sides, then we will get here x power 3 square root of x whole square is equal to 9 square. Now x power 3 whole square, so x power 3 square and we are separating term here, square root of x whole square is equal to 9 square. So this square is cancelled from square root. So x power 6, we can write this x power 3 to just 6 and x power 1 is equal to 9 square, right? Now x power 6 times x power 1, so we can write this x power 7 9 square, x power 7 and this will, this 9 square we can write 81 is equal to 81. So x power 7 is equal to this 81 in power form we can write 3 power 4, right? So x power 7 is equal to 3 power 4. Now taking 1 upon 7 power both side, both sides, then we will get x power 7 1 upon 7 is equal to 3 power 4 1 upon 7. So this 7 is cancelled from this 7 because we have to find out the value of x. That's why we are doing this. X is equal to 3 power 4 by 7. 3 power 4 by 7. This is the value of x. This is the first method. Now we are using second method. This is the second method. So in second method we can write x square root of x. So this x we can write x power 1 and this is square root of x. Square root of x, we know that square root of x is equal to x power 1 by 2. So we can write this x power 1 by 2 is equal to 3, right? Therefore x square root of x, this is 1 x power 1 times x power 1 by 2, so we can write this x power 3 by 2 is equal to 3. Now x power x times x power 3 by 2 and this is square root, so we can write this 1 by 2 is equal to 3, right? Now x times this x power 3 by 2 times 1 by 2, so we can write here x times x power 3 by 4, right? 3 by 2 to the 4, 3 by 4 is equal to 3. Now x power 1 times x power 3 by 4 is equal to 3. Now we are adding this power here, so taking LCM here, so we will get here x power, this is 4 and here 4 plus 3, 4 plus 3 is equal to 3. So we can write x power 4 plus 3, 7, 7 by 4 is equal to 3. Now taking 4 by, we can take here taking 4 by 7th power in both sides, then x power 7 by 4 times we can write here this is power 4 by 7 is equal to 3 power 4 by 7. Now this 4 is cancelled from this and this is cancelled from this 7. So x is equal to 3 power 4 by 7. In second method we also get same answer. So this is the second method, x is equal to 3 power 4 by 7. This is the solution. Thank you.